Cetrion. Your light does not fool me.
It shines from the good within.
Your heart is darker than Shinnok's.
Round one, fight!
Obeys.
Round two, fight. Fatality. Cetrion wins.
Please, hear my words. Mortals have no wisdom for gods. Since when is ignorance a virtue?
Round one, fight!
Fight!
Fatality. Cetrion wins.
Ambition is my virtue.
Not one you should boast about.
Boast? It's a fact.
Round one, fight! Cetrion wins.
Kronika is no titan.
Mother is the god of gods.
Yet for all her bluster, she failed.
Round one, fight.
Patience runs out.
2, fight! Cetrion wins.
Your blood reeks of conflict.
My mother's vision splits my being.
I will end your misery.
Round one, fight! Fatality. Cetrion wins.
Balancing the realms is Mother's will. Leave that work to the sons of Argus. Taven and Dagon had their chance.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Fatality. Cetrion wins.
Mine is the legacy of the great Kung Lao.
His legacy was dying in defeat.
He lives on in me, Cetrion.
Round one, fight! Cetrion wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight! Finish her! Kronika wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Thank you. though I first denied their truth, eventually I realized the wisdom of Liu Kang's words. There is virtue greater than my mother's desired balance. Good must be allowed to flourish. But no matter how I reshaped time, rooting out evil proved impossible. Though freed from want, mortals still killed each other. Divided by realm and race, they easily justified their hate. Hubris, greed, envy. To appreciate my gifts, mortal sins must be cleansed. Which is why I baptize the realms with fire. For eons, mortals will battle evil, eventually achieving victory. And when they emerge from the darkness, they will be humbled, eager to embrace the light.